What's good, everybody? It's your boy OBJC, and for today's video, we are going over all the new settings and all the new things that came into Fortnite Battle Royale. Yesterday, we had a massive update, and they did change completely all of our settings. So if you guys want to know my settings, if you guys want to know all the new things, be sure to stay tuned to the video. Also, make sure you guys use creator code OBJC in the Fortnite item shop. I'm going to keep it 100% with you guys. This was one of the best, I mean the best item shops we've had in a very long time. So be sure to cop everything you see right now. It'll be greatly, greatly appreciated. But without further ado, let's get into the video. So a lot of you guys know we just had a massive update yesterday, which was regarding L2 spam. Basically, aim assist is very OP for controller players as well as controller sensitivity. So today I signed on to Fortnite. As you can see right now, this is not my normal sensitivity. It's way too slow. Basically, this is the sensitivity they give you when you first start up Fortnite Battle Royale. As you can also see, my building sensitivity will never be this slow, just because that doesn't make sense. You'll never be able to build battle. You'll never be able to do anything with this low of a sensitivity. So if you guys go to your settings right now, you guys will see that your X and Y sensitivity, your targeting, your scope, controller building, just because they brought a new idea to the table. Basically, if you scroll right now, this is the advanced settings, but I'm not going to stay in the advanced settings. I'm going to reset it. As you guys can see right here, you have your look sensitivity, you have your aim sensitivity. Basically, what this means is, if you went before, if you just started Fortnite yesterday or the day before and you saw all these sensitivities, you most likely wouldn't touch it just because it's way too overwhelming. There's way too many things you can mess up on. But they made it to where it's literally only two options. Basically, your look sensitivity and your aim sensitivity. That's basically it. Basically, when you start off Fortnite, like say you started off yesterday, your normal sensitivity will be a 4-4. Your building sensitivity and your edit mode sensitivity will be a 1-1. So if you guys go to 10-10, basically if you're a 10-10 sensitivity, this is a sensitivity you do want to play with. So like me, I play on 6-6 or 5-5. I'm going to go to 6-6 sensitivity. Also, a new thing that they just added was build mode and edit mode sensitivity multiplier. Basically, what this means is if you guys go all the way to 5-5, right? Say you guys go all the way to 5-5. This is now you're on 5-5 sensitivity for that beam. So right now I'm on 10-10 sensitivity. But if you guys can see, I'm on 10-10 sensitivity, but as soon as I lock my analog stick all the way to the right, it multiplies all your sensitivity. You see, look how fast it is now. Look how fast that is. It's uncontrollable. Realistically, I can't control it. That's just me. But this is something that they just added to Fortnite. They just added, look how fast you can edit now. This was not something we had a couple days ago. But go to use advanced settings. Basically, this what it is. You guys can literally change everything and everything in Fortnite right now as we speak. So technically, I have 6-6 sensitivity, 5-5 multiplier, whatever the case is. Now you guys have a look horizontal speed, a look vertical speed. If you see everything right now, so say I move it. Say I move all this right now to 24-24. You guys can see that there's the gray lines. Basically, gray lines means that's what it is when you guys first start up the game. So if you guys haven't changed anything, this is your sensitivity right now starting out. You guys also have vertical boost, boost ramp time, boost when building. There's a whole bunch of new things that they just added. As you guys can see, aim assist, strength. I'm telling you guys right now, I've seen a couple clips and the aim sensitivity still seems very, very overpowered. I know they said they took out L2 spam, but realistically, it looks a lot more overpowered in my opinion. That's just me personally. If you guys want me to make an edit sensitivity with a new controller sense, I will make it. I will make it so where you can see the advanced sensitivity, the everything, the look dampening, input curve, all that type of stuff. If you guys want me to make a more in-depth video, I will. But I'm going to stick with my OG settings. So if you guys want your OG settings, all you guys have to do is go to use legacy look control, press on, press apply, and you guys will see that it made everything gray, meaning they completely blocked up everything. This is all irrelevant now. Now you guys can go back to your X and Y sensitivity, your targeting, your scope, your controller, everything, edit mode sensitivity, everything is back to normal. This means now if you go back into your game, you guys will have your normal sensitivity, perfect sensitivity in my opinion. 1.83, 3.97, my edit mode sensitivity is at a 1.7 and my building sensitivity is at a 1.8. I feel like this is the perfect sweet spot in my opinion. It's perfectly fast, but perfectly controllable. I know a lot of people that play on 10-10, and realistically, if you look from an outside point of view, you guys can tell that they cannot control it at all. That's just my opinion. These are my settings. If you guys want me to make a sensitivity video regarding all the new features, I will go in depth. I'll make a perfect sensitivity building, vertical boost, horizontal boost, all that type of stuff. I'll go really in depth, make a perfect sense, and I'll show you guys that video. But if you guys want that, be sure to comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It's kind of an overview of my settings as well as the new features that they did add, and also the helpful button that I know a lot of you guys probably didn't know of. Because if you read it, use legacy look controls, that doesn't really give you anything, or it doesn't tell you anything that this is kind of your OG settings. I wanted to show you guys this. It's very, very helpful in my opinion. If you guys enjoyed today's video, man, be sure to smash that sub button, smash that like button, turn on those post notifications, and comment down below any other video ideas you guys have. Just know we have some massive giveaways coming very, very soon. I know a lot of you guys seen a couple leaks. That's all I'm gonna leave it at. I appreciate everybody that stopped by, and I'm gonna catch you guys tomorrow, man. Peace.